Extreme Rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in Extreme Rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
Man.
Goes.
Gut punch.
Stomping.
Ouch.
He saw it coming.
Big boot.
Incredible.
On the apron.
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor. Oh, impressive counter. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Neckbreaker!
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referees truly are going to count pinfall attempts and check to see if the combatant submits.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
And things are just going from bad to worse. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. Reversal from Batista. Big boot!
Incredible.
Batista about to get what he wants.
Uh-oh. Batista setting him up. It could be time.
Batista bomb.
Batista got all of him.
Situation. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either. Boom!
Batista dishing it out now.
Calling on the control. Batista's loose.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much to go wrong very quickly. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Nice neck breaker.
Slam!
With authority.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Big boot!
Incredible.
He returns to the ring.
Oh, man! Kick to the face.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Waste time.
I think we know what's coming next.
Batista with a patented pitch to bomb.
Batista didn't waste time.
From the middle rope.
What a splash. The animal is being unleashed.
Watch out. The animal is foaming at the mouth. Batista bomb.
That one has to end this.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh my goodness. From the ground up.
Power slam.
And he's now in a discouraging spot.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he going to do with that?
And he goes into the ring.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Wicked kick to the face.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Climbs back inside.
Caught a disturbing impact. He's just taunting his victim now. Batista sidesteps it.
Boof.
Touch.
Nasty.
He must have had that scouted.
He wants it one more time.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this? Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder.
Good golly, that is going to break them both in half. You got to wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. No. You're insane.
High risk, high reward. Shoulders down. Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing, and after this match is already gone for so long.
Big boot!
Incredible.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb!
Batista got all of him.
Batista's got to be feeling good about this performance tonight.
Hey, Batista earned it in every sense of the word. Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.